In this video, we'll cover the installation procedure of the Dell EMC OpenManage plugin for Nagios XI version 3.0, as well as discovering the Dell EMC devices in the Nagios console. Before you begin, ensure that you have local administrative privileges on the system and the prerequisites installed for the Nagios XI installation. Refer to the installation guide for the list of prerequisites. Now to begin. You can download the Dell EMC OpenManage plugin version 3.0 for Nagios XI installer from the Dell EMC support website at dell.com/support or from the Nagios Exchange at exchange.nagios.org. Log in to Nagios XI using your credentials. Click Admin under the navigation menu and then click Manage Config Wizards. Browse to the location where you've downloaded the Nagios XI installer and extract the contents. Select the Dell EMC OM Nagios XI monitoring wizard zip file and then click Upload and Install. Now, the wizard is installed and displayed under the wizard information column. To run the Dell EMC configuration wizard, select Configure from the navigation menu. Select the Dell EMC OpenManage plugin from Nagios XI wizard to view the console options. This wizard will take you through a series of configuration options where you provide appropriate information required to discover the host and associate them to the respective services. The Dell EMC plugin validates each input at the end of each step before proceeding to the next step and displays appropriate message prompts or summaries. Once you have configured all the configuration steps successfully, the host and the corresponding services will be available for monitoring in the Nagios XI console. Now, we will discover the Dell EMC devices using the Nagios XI console. The main screen displays the overview and summary of the prerequisite steps already installed. You can discover devices using any of the following. Auto Discovery Jobs is a Nagios XI feature and allows you to discover a range of IPs. The Subnet feature accepts the subnet with mask for discovery. The File option uses a text file containing new and separated IPs that are unique device IPs. In this example, we will discover devices using a list of IP addresses. Select the File option and navigate to the file containing the list of IPs. Dell EMC devices can be discovered either using SNMP, WSMAN, or Redfish protocols. Based on the preferred protocol, you must configure the communication parameters. The configuration parameters display the default of warranty features. When ready, click Next. Now, the Dell EMC configuration wizard displays the prerequisite checks for services and all the details of the discovered Dell EMC devices. You can expand the menu to view the results and the default values. The Service section displays the basic and detailed services associated with the discovered devices. You can modify the defaults based on your requirements. When you're done, click Next. Here, the selected devices and services are displayed as a collapsed list. When ready, click Finish to complete the configuration process and monitor the discovered devices, or click Next to further modify your monitoring features. To view the details of the device services you have discovered, navigate to Home and then select Service Details or select Host Details to view the list of discovered devices. For more information about the Dell EMC OpenManage plugin for Nagios XI, visit dell.com/OpenManage Manuals.